This is Altium Stories.
This is Altium Stories.
Kids Edition.
Kids Edition.
Yes, that's the one.
Hello, I am number 3 Robocop.
Look, you can see the circuit board.
Able to sense your special orders.
You can see it through the eyes.
Yeah, I can see it.
Okay. Oh, I see it.
You see the circuit board?
I see it.
How do we get to it? Oh, yeah, that's one way to get to it. Have you ever wondered what's on the inside of some of your electronics, like your iPad?
There's a circuit board.
Pixels for the screen.
There's like a light bulb inside on it, so it helps make the screen brighter.
Can you hear me?
You want to open up some toys?
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Well, I'm seeing a bunch of wires. This is like probably like 10 feet long, this wire.
Okay, so what do electrical engineers do for work?
Is someone who like builds something that is electric.
Airplanes are like cars, phones or computers.
Electronics that can help people. I'm a robot. That has like a lot of detail. This is really cool. Look. If you look very closely, you can see the circuit board inside.
Now what I want you to do is close your eyes. And open.
That scared me. Looks like a spider, kind of. Big, huge bug. I want to know what's inside of it, like right there. See a printed circuit board and another printed circuit board. I think the printed circuit board, I think of it as like the brain of the computer.
The chip sends signals to the wires to move the legs and stuff.
The disco party.
Do you know what Altium does?
Altium helps design circuit boards. They don't make them, but they help design them, but the other companies make them.
They make electronics and like make PCB boards and make cool videos.
Maybe somebody programmed it that when you press forward, it would move forward, or backward, it would move backward, or side, it would move side, other side, it would move other side. Maybe somebody programmed it to obey what this does.
There we go.
Woo. Here is what the circuit board looks like.
I want to be your friend.
Take that thing apart.
There's a printed circuit board right there, and there's cords connecting to the printed circuit board. I think these cords are connected here for the head to move. There.
All right, now put it all back together.
This video is brought to you by Altium.
This video is brought to you by Altium.
We'd love to hear from you. What got you interested in electronics? Tell us in the comments below. Thank you for watching Altium Stories. If you enjoyed what you've seen, please give us a like and share the video. And of course, don't forget to subscribe.